What's good, everyone? It's Mike back at it again. And in today's video, we are cracking open the not so new but brand new NBA Hoops 2021. This is the Mega Box. This is the Fanatics exclusive. So we're going to be getting 10 green ice parallels out of 18 packs. I am super juiced. Of course, we're going to be getting some, hopefully getting some slam retail exclusives. That is a little bit a look on the back. I have seen some people rip this open already. I am super excited to get into it. We do have a shot at Hot Signature Rookies Green. So that'd be pretty cool. What else? Slam Hollow Green Ice, Great Significance, all that stuff. I think I only ripped into hoops once for this rookie class. I did a retail blaster box, you know, hobby box battle. Put a link right above. But yeah, we're going to get into this. I am crossing my fingers for some Jonathan Kuminga, some Moses Moody, some Jalen Green, and some green ice. That'd be awesome. Of course, if you are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button below. It really actually does help me out. Comment, you know, hit that thumbs up button. It really, really supports the channel big time. Ton of packs. I'm gonna have a lot of fun ripping into this. There goes our empty box. It's been a while. It feels like it's been a while since I've opened up some basketball on the channel. But we are gonna get into it. Let me mix these bad boys up so I don't know what's actually first pack magic, last pack magic, so forth and so on. But we'll get into it. Season's almost over. Teams are gonna start that playoff push. Get the seedings all done. Lakers will not be in the playoffs. That is a trip. We got our first green ice coming up. Goran Dragic. Some Dean Mitchell. Let's take a look. Oneki Okongwu. Scary Terry. Our first green ice. Not a rookie. Seti Osman. So, look at that green. Love green cracked ice. There we go. Some Moses Moody. Wish it was one card sooner. And Alperen Sengun. So let me get my Moses Moody sleeved up. Now pop the corner. And yeah, I'll put him up there. Let me get, let's get Mr. Seti Osman sleeved up for those Cleveland Cavs. Shout out Haas of Cards. All right, let's get into pack two. You got Chris Paul, number one seed. All right, Josh Jackson. Tobias Harris. John Collins. Dylan Brooks. What is this? We got an insert of Joshua Primo. Okay. Class of 2021. Rookie card, Miles McBride and Santi Aldama. All right. Oops. Hopefully everyone is having a great week so far. Devontae Graham. Clay. There we go. Definitely putting that one up there. That one sleeved up in a bit. Brandon Clark, Nikola Jokic, Domantas Sabonis, another class of 2021. This is of Trey Murphy III, Sharif Cooper, and Bones Highland. All right. We got some Cole Anthony. No green ice in this one. We got Carmelo Anthony. Wonder what he's going to do after this season. Will Barton, Nurkic, Miles Bridges. Nice. Sky view of LaMelo. Second year insert. Ooh, we got some Scotty Barnes and Josh Giddey. Dude, what a pack for rookies on that one. Let me get these bad boys sleeved up. And Josh Giddey. You know what? Actually, I'll probably put some of these on a stand. All right, let's showcase some of these bad boys. All right, we got Scotty Barnes. Got Moods. We got Josh Giddey. All right, let's see if some of these guys will get knocked off the top. There we go. Let's get into our next pack. There's a ton of cards. Of course, if anyone is looking for these singles, hit me up. Be more than happy to help people complete their sets. We got Luka. We got James Harden, no longer with the Nets. Kendrick Nunn. Oof. Lori. Obi. We got a nice John Wall insert. Rookies are Joe Wiskamp and Herbert Jones. Continue on to our rampage. No slams yet. We got Rusty Russ, Harrison Barnes, IQ, Luke Kennard, Denny. Let's take a look. We got our first hoops. Just talked about it. It's a Cav. King James. All right. Let's put that one off to the side real quick. Isaiah Jackson and Trey Murphy III. We'll get Mr. King James. Don't know what he's going to do after this season. Love the slam cards. That was green ice. Woo, that'd be clean. Or any slam card in green ice. Come on. There we go. We got one coming up. We got Dennis Schroeder. Seti Osman again. Deshaun Tate. Cameron Johnson. Royce O'Neal. Come on, rookie. Nope. Dennis Schroeder again. We got Jason Preston and Charles Bazley. Ooh, first two cracked ices were not that great. Hopefully we'll pick up and get some heat. We got Kendrick Williams, Kenyon Martin Jr., Anthony Davis, Derrick Rose, Eric Bledsoe. Let's take a look. It's a Hornet. PJ Washington, Jaden Springer, and Josh Christopherson. We got five left. Hopefully these green ices will heat up. Kira Lewis Jr., Poku, Doug McDermott, PJ Tucker, Mason Plumlee. Come on, baby. It's upside down. Spur, Tadeus Young. Jeez. We got Trey Mann and Corey Crispert. All right, we got four left. Woo. Oh, we got six left. All right. Getting a little nervous. All right, we got Marquez Foltz. We got Jeremiah Grant. Rui. Joe Ingles. Dejounte Murray. Looks like we got an insert. Who's this of? John Wall. Ah! All right. And okay, we got Evan Mobley and Scotty Lewis. Green ices are not coming through for me today. All right, let's see. Where are we going to put this one? Let's get it off. We'll put it right next to King James. Get those two calves right next to each other. All right, we got Tristan Thompson, Jason Tatum, Marcus Morris Sr., Bradley Beal, Jordan Clarkson. Come on, baby. Ah, Kyle Lowry. All right. There we go. Some Jalen Green. and Usman Garuba. All right, we got two of the rookies I was looking for. Pair that up with a nice Evan Mobley as well. And all the top rookies out of this. Would love to pull a JK in a green cracked ice. Come on, talk it into existence, please. All right, we got seven packs left. Ooh, we got some red coming up. Jaylen Brown, LeBron, Wendell Carter Jr., Nicholas Bantam, Thomas Bryant. We got red cracked ice. Maybe red green. It's a slam. Jeez. King James again? All right. We got Jalen Suggs and Kai Jones. So that was a fire pack. Damn, that is a trip. Did not see that one coming. We're going to put that one right there, but we're going to get this one. I mean, it is slam. It is of LeBron. So hopefully this one will fetch me a pretty penny. Where is my top loader? That's kind of awesome. I did not expect that. It does actually look like red cracked ice. Okay, I'm feeling that. Let's go ahead and get that one. There we go. Huh. I am known to pull LeBron's, so let's keep it going. We got Ricky Rubio, Dame Lillard for the PC, Jonas Valanciunas, DeAndre Ayton, DeAndre Hunter. All right, come on, give me a rookie. And give me a rookie, Keon Johnson. Okay, for the Clips, Jalen Johnson again, and Brandon Boston Jr. So at least we got our first rookie green craft dice. Can't complain about that. Hopefully we get a Cade. Let's do Sadiq Bey, Joe Harris, Mike Conley, Derek White, Jimmy Butler, Jashaun Tate. We got Keon Johnson again, and Luka Garza. All right, four packs. We got Shea. We got LaMelo again. We got Kelly Oubre Jr. Ooh, we got another insert, Desmond Bane, Carl Anthony Towns. What is this? Frequent Flyer, Kawhi Leonard, okay. Cracked ice, that's kind of sweet. Isaiah Livers and Davion Mitchell. Davion Mitchell's actually having a decent year for the Kings, but I'm still surprised that they traded away Halliburton. Of course, stay to the end. We'll get these bad boys all sleeved up and good to go. I think that was our last. Oh, we got one more. Fred VanVleet, Bobby Portis, Andre Drummond. We got Gordon Hayward, Jaren Jackson. All right, so we had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So this is our last one. Let's see if we get some cracked ice mojo. It is another slam card. D Rose, this actually looks hollow, so I don't think that's gonna count towards our green ice, but dope, definitely digging that. We got Jeremiah Robinson Earl and Kessler Edwards, but ice. There we go. So we got one more cracked ice left. Love that we got two parallel slam cards. That D Rose, that LeBron. I hope they actually do like standard megas out of hoops, because standard megas were actually a lot of fun. All right, okay, we got an insert. Isaiah Stewart, Chris Boucher, RJ Hampton, TJ Warren, Lonzo Ball, arriving now, Josh Christopher. We got James Booknight, and boom, some JTA. Definitely digging some JTA here. All right, last pack. Hold on, so let me just do one more count. Oh no, so I think the LeBron counted was our last cracked ice, so I don't think we should have any cracked ice in here, but never know. I think this is just gonna be our last pack. Nice way to end it. We got a Steph. Dorian Finley-Smith. Jeff Green. Malcolm Brogdon. Patrick Williams. Last insert is of Kawhi Leonard again. We got a bunch of dupes out of this. David Johnson. And there we go. That's the way to end it. And Jonathan Kuminga. So we got all the rookies I was looking for. We got a Steph. We got a Clay. We got a Dame. So it was a super fun PC box. We got a nice King James slam cracked ice. Supposed to be green cracked ice, but it looks more like red. I'm going to hit that pause button, clean this up, and we're going to get right into our recap. All right, all right, all right. So we back. Sorted a bunch. Sleeved a bunch. Try to make some sanity to this mess, but all right, man, you know, take a look at this stack, man. These are all base cards. I mean, we did have a bunch of superstars, sleeved all those up, so that was kind of sweet. So if anyone, once again, is looking to build out this set, you know, if you pay for shipping, come holler at me, let me know. I'll send you these cards. We had a ton of rookies, but nothing compared to that stack of base superstars. So I won't go through all of them, but you guys could probably see some of these. Slow it down just a bit. I'm going to get all these rookies sleeved up right after this. So green ice, it was a little bit tough and kind of on par from what I've seen so far. Just one rookie green ice. We had three inserts of red ice. We had one Kawhi Leonard, John Wall, and we had some other base or vets green ice. I really do like them. They are pretty sweet. We did get one extra holo of D Rose, so that was dope. Definitely digging that. Big hit of the rip was definitely the LeBron red cracked ice. No comps on this yet, but definitely something that's not going to be staying with me that long. Hopefully pays for the box. I'm gonna cross my fingers. Our notable rookies, we had JK from my PC, Davion Mitchell, Juan Toscano-Anderson for PC, nice Evan Mobley, some Scotty Barnes, Jalen Suggs, Josh Giddy Giddy, Moses Moody for the PC, and Jalen Green for the PC. So very PC heavy box, definitely digging that. We did not pull a Cade, which I was kind of surprised, but I did pull two Cades out of my last rip. Some of my other notables, some of my fan favorites, of course, Clay. We had a nice Luka, another LeBron, Dame Dalla for the PC, Steph, and a nice base LeBron slam. All in all, I'm going to consider the mega boxes for Fanatics at, what was it, at their $55 price tag. You know, I'm going to probably rate the product like, you know, a 7 out of 10. Right, I think this was a lot more fun than ripping open to like a full-blown retail box or a bunch of hobby packs, or I mean not hobby packs, like fat packs or blaster boxes. So definitely give this this configuration a 7 out of 10 in terms of my box overall. A little bit, I wish that, I mean, I did hit all the rookies, which was nice. It is a ton of cards. It would have been nice to get some green cracked ice and some nice rookie vet, or some vets that I actually PC. That's all right. To be seen on that LeBron back there. Woo, hopefully that will pay for this box. This is Mike from Cardmanic. Hopefully everyone has a great day. Pull something crazy on your next rip, and I will see you next time.